We about to start right now. Let me start to the left of me. He hails from Queens, New York. He is the punchline king of battle rap. Y'all start clapping right now for my nigga, Hollow the Don. To the right of me, my nigga put in work. He comes all the way from Harlem, New York. Harlem, USA. He in here right now. Y'all start clapping right now for my nigga, the undisputed king of battle rap, Loaded Love. Yo, my girl Rod Digger flipping the coin. Hollow, it's your call. Heads or tails? Hey, get. He said heads. He said heads. Everything counts, drop it on the floor. That's heads. Hollow, what you want to do? Lux. Lux. You are. I need everybody to stay a step back. Everybody take one step back.
Watch your step, beloved.
Can they hear me? Can you hear me?
Hey, settle. Hey, no camera phones. No phones.
Hey, look. Hold on, the camera crew just informed us. Yo, if y'all don't quiet down, the live feed is not gonna be right. I know y'all wanna see this out there, and y'all in here, I know y'all wanna hear this. So please, quiet down. We got the mics, they right. Y'all been hearing them all night. We just need y'all to quiet down. Just a little bit.
Is y'all ready to hear Battle Rap of the Year? Let me make some noise. It's 4 minute rounds, y'all. 4 minute rounds to the T. 4 minute rounds to the T. It will be strictly enforced. 4 minute rounds. Strictly.
You the ref? Damn, Hollow, win.
4 minute rounds, y'all.
You win about technicalities right now. Don't worry about 4 minutes.
4 minute rounds. I'm ready. I hope y'all ready. Mic him up, y'all.
Hey, man, y'all make some motherfucking noise out there. This shit really about to happen on UW, baby.
Yo.
Yeah. The mother niggas couldn't make it happen. We made it happen, nigga.
Yo.
UW in this building.
Yo.
UW, high stakes. Lux, you up.
Can they hear me? Can y'all hear me?
Talk to him, Lux. Quiet.
First round on Lux. First round on Lux.
We ready? Yo.
Let's start, y'all. Let's do it. Lux, you up.
Mic check. Can y'all hear me? Can they hear me? Well, let's work. Power to the people. We back to do maintenance. Yeah. We gonna rock like crack when it came in. You know this work hard as the Latin invasion for black entertainers. Hello. Glad you can make it. just said he won't make it. At these tapings, they don't even show the show dancers turn pro chance to respect of the session being closed, Cameron. Look at this. Another future know-it-all with no answers. Past catches up to him, present day. Look, Nana, we got another kid with a gift, just found out there's no sin. Afraid they never calculate the mistake they're about to make. Anytime you get gassed up to get traffic, well, it's obvious you're gonna break, nigga. I'm talking to a dead man at his weight. This is an interview with a vampire. He don't know that high stakes or take his life out of place. Or take his life out of place, I eradicate than create. But the gun makers, the mind, and combined, and we brunk tanks. I don't know what they must think. I'm out of verses, or the hearse is out of trunk space. But you a petty drug case, cupcake. This ain't front like you front weight. I hate niggas who pump fake, and you've been giving shots. You gonna play drunk, date blind, and find that in some states it's unsafe to have holes in defenses to jump the gate. What could you do? Out of thoughts and retorts and rebuttals through. Data for this matchup you probably was running to. It just ain't the same backup when it's in front of you. Get it. You got a tongue low for him. You got a tongue low for him. Hold on, man. That shit ain't about nothing. You know what I come to do. You know who they came to see. Your books you a showman. It's not as much about my opponent as the look I'ma go with. Soldiers, for the glory, who do we put in our moments? Well, it's a fight in the ring. I can't picture the Don King, but he good for promotion, shit. I wanna put it in motion. Put it in motion. I like aggravation on faces attracted to being famous. This is the art. I give you a start in imagination. Then I'll pick you apart like a talent agent, nigga. Hold on. Clarification. My character basin was the fall of Calico's greatness. But Lux, you was wrong for putting the pictures up. Oh, shit, he was wrong for taking it. Hold on. Man. Please. I'm gonna work this young boy. I'm gonna work him, man. I know he is. Hold on, please, man. I've got a tongue load for him. I take it you see my last flick, classic. Yours wasn't too dazzling. You waved, then got wiped out, brother. Surfing just never looked worse with you in the casting. I was all in the entertainment center. This nigga mama name must be Brenda with this trash shit. You look like a nigga in front of the deli. Let me get this nigga, man. It's just life, man. You look like a nigga in front of the deli that keep asking. They gave it to you the first two times. Oh, this is a habit. We know your story. We've seen the views a million and one times. It's the same action, Hollow. You keep giving us soul shit. But what else we expect to get out the attic, nigga? You baggage. A lot of trouble in the vein. I heard you and Drake was tight. Turns out you're munching off the name. Pictures of y'all at dinner. He showed the public that he came. Well, he put it in his albums, too. He said, thank me later. Take care. Then nothing was the same. Let me work. Please. Please let me work. Please. Oh, we gonna dance, baby. We gonna dance. I expose you niggas in rap collisions. Pardon me. Expose these niggas in rap collisions. Loyalty over money. That's suspicious. Wasn't it just NYB to the death? Last edition. Oh, the numbers just keep disappearing. This math magician has befriended everything about New York. The Texas slang, the drinking lane, the swinging on a motherfucking train. Yeah, the fastest way is the A. It's 11 in which I usually train. You in the grave because they paying and removing the stain. Through the exchange, I square off for every root in your frame, nigga. Why else would a king be pawn shopping? It's for human remains. New York versus New York. Oh, baby, this home cooking looking like grandma's. I keep telling you, Hollow fans, to stop thinking a hero ain't just a sandwich. You gotta talk to them like they daddy's little girl. You gotta talk to them like they daddy's little girls, you know? What you want with this nigga that keep going back to jail? Did that town behind enemy lines make the family proud? Did Anthony Pantry pal pal? Your man ain't got it, you hand washing the nigga hand-me-downs. Another top tier nigga tearing on the top tier when they tearing your bottom out like Nana Gown. But you lightning with the jab. But the footage can't be found. You stole who, Cupcake? You ain't gonna take nothing but your panties down, nigga. You no different from a maid drying the laundry and this guy locked in confine. I mean, you was just hanging out in the yard. Now your spot's on the line, nigga. What's that's it? Oh, no, we can keep going? All right, hold on. I'm on him. Yeah, 12 told me get on that track and exploit him. I was running around the battle scene looking for freezer storage. Yeah, I called you out. Keep ignoring. That's why you ain't even see this coming, acting like you ain't see me calling, nigga. Are you a left winger or set banger? Excuse me, don't confuse me. You new gear dirty, nigga. You couldn't clean up around a pack of Mexican painters. Your closet for Kanye would be a death chamber, nigga. You wouldn't no fly shit in a jet hanger.
I said, I feel you on your Black Panther shit. Mm-hmm. The power is engaged, but you a diva, nigga. Made them wait to take an hour to hit the stage. Diva-ass nigga. Diva-ass
nigga. Stop the
clock. I said, damn, taking all that time, you done hurt these fans. I guess it'd take a while to put on that Hell's Angels jacket and them Eddie Murphy pants. Chill. Let me cook him. Look. I said, since he won't take so long, fuck it. I'ma do his original introduction. First Smack back, wait me on UW, cause I stabbed Smack's back. Hold on, I got another introduction. I got another one. Loaded Lux, you know what's up when we rolling up. Yeah, we know what's up, you coked up. I got one more. Aces click, fastest way to Harlem is they train. Slick, well, it's actually the FDR, but you wouldn't know cause you don't have a car. But he does have a hearse. Against Calico, you set the scene. You bought props and everything from that picture. You scored cause you got the pick. When Smack set the screen, I mean, just to see a Lux battle, you gotta see women in violent gowns, choir sounds, tire mounts, tight roping and lion growls. It's a whole bunch of, you gonna get this work and quiet downs. It's a circus act just to see this clown go through a fire round. I mean, was all that rented stuff? You still got the hearse, you kept the chucks? Ooh, great investment, Lux. Your death is up, neck get cut, stretch his guts, chest get... Hold up, I can't do this. You're Black Panther. I gotta be positive with Lux. I'm gonna battle the same. Nah, fuck Lux. I'm only concerned with the first half of his name. Loaded fifth, let's get it in. Over offensive lines, my niggas got their face masks at your residence. I got the goons waiting on the outside like a defensive end, and I call them my special team. Cause while y'all kicking it, I send him in. I send this nigga to hell, bring him to life, send his ass to hell again. Or like you repentant sins, I have him heaven sent. Them your choices. You can try hell or let the sky tell. It's two ways I can send him messages. But let's say he picked message too. And dude, you right there, grab the pipe, blast it twice, tragic sight, Lux dies. I'll fucking grab a knife, slash, and slice my own wrist just to battle him in the afterlife. They'll be like, yeah, who the best nigga had? I want to battle Christ. Tell Stanky nice and give DJ Screw a half a pipe. I'll bring the footage back down to earth so y'all fans can see him severed and they watch it like, damn, that was a match made in heaven. I'll come to a shrine, guzzling wine, juggling minds. I'm so far ahead and above with my time, I can rebuttal your rhyme before you come up with the line. I said, let me introduce you to this cat you're facing. A mixture of Larry Davis and Pappy Mason. A nigga who'll battle half the nation with scabs and lacerations. That's why the line outside longer than the African vaccination. Now my next style's like a reptile from the X-File. Have your legs bound, then found in the West now. Kick your crib down. My niggas play painting with his kid now. They tossing to me. I catch him and slam him, Sean Kemp style. I hate you, Lux. I hope your true love grow up to be a fruit cup. Or a nigga that's screwed up, shoot his whole school up. Peep how I'm putting his scheme. My nigga, come on, my nigga. Look at me, King! You see that large picture? Something that I got, King. Loaded Lux. Loaded what? Loaded Lux. Loaded what? Loaded Lux. How you got the name Loaded Lux? Not foes you clutch, unloading and loading up. It was UPS. Loading trucks. You better be super loading them up, because if loaded, overloaded, he wouldn't be loaded enough. I mean, I was good with goods. I served with serve. Now I'm loaded for loaded. I hold it for loaded. I load it for loaded. They open and close them. Choking, Lux. They said Lux choked. I said Lux choked. And yes. I said, let's talk about choking, Lux. They said Lux choked. I said Lux choked. Oh, yes. They said the second and third was crazy. I was like, damn. I thought you meant he choked to death. But let the fans tell it. Some of them say he's perfect. He choked on purpose. He can craft rhymes out the air and he don't rehearse them. He can disable a bomb and he won't get nervous. He's perfect. He can bury a meteor and it won't resurface. He's perfect. But legends don't choke on purpose. I mean, picture John Elway on his last drive within the goal line in his 4th and 5. The blitz come, he's scrambling, getting around it, sees the wide receiver open, then intentionally grounds it. Legends don't choke. Picture Jordan, game 6, 4th quarter, and him passing it to Ron Harper. Legends don't choke. My nigga, what was the obstacle there? You couldn't find none to rhyme with hospital bed? I mean, not pop with the last shot in the head, drop till you dead. You like to talk about calico pops in the feds. Even that rhymes with hospital bed. Hold on. Why you didn't just freestyle off the top? Hold on, I got one more.
We gave you 5 minutes. You said it.
Time. Lux, you are.
Yo, can they hear me?
Can they hear me?
Yo.
It's Lux time. Water to the stage.
We're keeping it fair.
Water to the stage. Water to the stage.
Oh, hold up. Can they hear me?
Every time they stop, every time you stop, they start. I'm stopping.
All right,
hold on.
Let me get another water. Let me get another water.
All right, come on, let's go. Yo, y'all hear me? Y'all hear me? Hold on.
Settle.
Really? Just when we thought Hollows had points today, Rounds, you're bricking with your shot. Yeah. Oh, take it back. Come on, let me get that again, man. I mean, but I've got to start again. Let's start again. Yo, we on? Just when we thought Hollows had points today, Rounds, you're bricking with your shot. You got to be fucking kidding me. I do this whole movie production bit, the signs, the divines, the pickets and the props, and this is what you got? Oh, you in great danger. I know you can dig it. Shit, we'll pick out the box. I mean, look, I could care less if you audition or not. I wrote this story for you. I got to stick you in the plot, nigga. But you gonna love it. The script is hot. I tell your mother, look, lady, I know crack was rough out there in the 80s. But don't be depressed about your best. I mean, these young heifers out here still dropping their babies. But you raised them with an agenda. And revelations is scripture. Just gonna take a few more of you at the funerals break until they remember. All that static on the set, that's the same wire hanger for the antenna. And why it always take a black mother banging on the box for you niggas to get the picture. As far as the past, leave it to Lux. Harlem been on the map, but I'm back leading the rush. You from a borough where LL was the battle MC to crush. As if Nasty wasn't enough. Could you be the one run DMC left they last Adidas to run at the Ave needed a crutch? You a sad scene in the clutch, nigga. RuPaul couldn't drag queens this much. I sees them on Jamaica Ave. I'm moving like a coroner with this body of work without the tag. He bopping past shopping bags. What's up, Sean? I'm like, this new shit if you got the cash. Now, seeing Baby Boy, a lot of y'all not. It was the same scene in Baby Boy. When Jody asked P, are you a buyer or a seller? He ain't even had the rest of the money for the bell bondsman to buy you out the cellar. That should tell you. You buy, we sell. Whose hand is the weakest dealt? In the end, you got the bags, but I got the cash. Don't cheat yourself. The streets are swell. You'll know that when you're signed and you see the show. You need the help. I go from the trunk like a Keeble elf, nigga. Ask your man Grime about me. I know your hustle, your origin. That's partly why I believe y'all partnership got your partnership. You came down when he went up. It's not bargaining. It's like sponsoring. Free trade been a game since first 48 hours got marketing. Targeting crews who lack honor and stab arguments. It's LOM in a trap partying or a rap partisan. Y'all should have been had an audience on Noggin with all Barney friends. I mean, all you niggas sing, y'all might look like monsters on screen, but y'all backyard again, nigga. Hold up. He gonna get me. No. Yeah, please, dude. He need all this. He need all this. Do that. He gotta get this. He gotta get this.
Okay, Doc.
Why the point, man? Come on, he gonna get this. Why the point, man? Always trying to get it on the arm. Food stamps coming, you gotta babysit the card. You don't even help out with that rent up in the Bronx. That's you LOM niggas, living off of moms. You smoked yourself, hold up, man. You smoked yourself out of the last house you was sleep. It's such a disaster with that cannabis, dude, when your whole pad out in the street. It's sad watching this. If you doing this, you down to whatever your last option is. You can't match snacks opposite rap operators. The man butter, his whole band rubber. Snap out of it, Oz. What you got to give? I need 40, shorty. You can't negotiate the big brother with black hostages. This don't make good sense. Why your voice be climbing like you whining?
changing pitch like the Yankees bench. Ain't this a bitch? Came to vent at the main event. Next time you rap about my age, you tell them who the most talked about battle rap with his age, nigga. The guy that do the autopsies on the stage. I get to breaking down a rapper. I bet you ain't had a book since spades, but I'm reading you, nigga. Right before I'm taking out the chapters. You actors ain't seen a star brighter. Please let me work, please.
Hey, work.
Hold it down. Please.
Hold it down.
Please, man. Hold I get to breaking down a rapper. I bet you ain't had a book since spades, but I'm reading you, nigga. Right before I'm taking out the chapters. Actors ain't seen a star brighter. Car lighters don't go in like this hard fighter. Punch for punch. I never shown a weak hand, but I are fighters, nigga. You wish it was more like us. Both of our names public, but mine's is the main hovering. All that means is you got balls too. Just not the hang of it, nigga. You ain't discovered? Hold up, man. When I give a nigga this church, when I give a nigga this work, it ain't mace returning. Your fake determined, no queen's block will be safe to turning. Bourbon, make it virgin, I'm focused, you with the surgeon. My next EPMD, check the surgeon. Hold up, nigga, you gonna get this work till you fired in a furnace. Hold up, man. You gonna get this work. Oh, man. Don't even talk, man. Nigga, chill, man. Please.
Wait.
Please, thank you. Check this sermon. Please. You gonna get this work till you fire in a furnace. Calico got a casket for free. You gonna earn it, nigga. Come on, man. You with the Madison Square Gardener. You with the Madison Square Gardener. I wakes up to scratched and leaves. Dear father, tell baby girl she ain't safe on the street of Tonkers. Hollow the prima donna, your brakes on a bit of Honda. Greasy partners, stretching pies, spinning dough. Nigga, you got a job in a pizza parlor. Even smarter, they say you was AAU jumping a Dunkin'. Mean. You can get that. That's what you want. I want you to get off too. Hey.
Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's get it.
Yo, turn my mic up.
Yo.
They ain't hear me in the back, man. I don't want to have to scream. Look, LOMclothing.com, you already know. I said,
turn my mic up, yo.
Take the other shit, right?
Yo.
Yo.
Hey, shut the fuck
I
up,
said, nigga, I was raised in AQ, nigga. That's Queens. You said my band rubber? Damn, brother. What does that mean? So you call niggas rubber? Oh, that nigga rubber, that nigga soft. See, I don't get this shit. Niggas be acting like Lux on some different shit, but all they do is take some simple shit like a door and make it intricate. Look, let me give you an example. They're opposed to who opposing us. Do you want it closed or shut? The life of sanctuary is close enough, and when it's your turn, things will open up. We gonna get this work. Look, he'll say, I see more countertops than a flower pot, an hour clock on the tower watch, and a crowd of rock like, woo! I don't know. It just sounded hot. Because you don't understand him, it don't mean that he's nice. For example, he said it's about 50 cc's of Vicodin in his writing pen, but if Vicodin's a pill and cc's liquid, what are you writing then? Because you don't understand him, it don't mean that he's nice. I mean, my bars give you that, I just shit it face. His bars give you that, I think I get it face.
Yo, I know why Lux is so deep. He tell his boys I can't comfortably sleep. I don't want to be stuck in fatigue. I need supplements, meat. Let my digestive system function at least. They're like, huh? He like, I'm trying to get something to eat. Because you don't understand him, it don't mean that he's nice. You know the reason why I don't respect your flow? Because last battle, you had the swag of that Muslim that was in the cypher with X and hoes. I mean, can't you see that he's fake? He came dressed like T.D. Jakes because he can't sell none of his CDs and tapes. But when he battle raps, people zone out, sitting staring amidst the air as he paints that picture clear and takes you to that place that isn't there. I mean, want to be like Lux? Here's the synopsis. You smart work like synopsis, analyze an object or dance around a topic. I mean, I made up some before and I apologize and I'm making amends and I promise y'all, I will never put an intercom in a generator again. But if he was to do that, they would make it make sense. Like, that's Lux. You don't get what he's saying, dummy? He's talking about the battle. He intercom so he could generate some money. Lux got bars. See, but I don't get the shit, because niggas like that act like Lux be on some different shit, but what you do is take some simple shit and make it intricate. And the ones that's digging it look at him like, you can't be serious. To the ones that ain't feeling it, act like they silliness and belligerent. But when they go home and break down these bars I'm mentioning for following you, they the fucking idiot. Yeah. Example. What you gonna do? Put it all in my catcher's mitt? I mean, is this baseball? Are we playing catch and shit? Oh, I guess it went way over our head and we ain't catch the shit. Wait, y'all ain't catch the shit. I said he act like we playing baseball and it went way over our head and we ain't catch the shit. Well, if he is making sense and shit, only problem I got left with him is slow down your sentences. Don't forget and remember it and that'll round off your penmanship. Wait, I can't say this to Lux. The god, the legend, and the veteran ain't nobody better than, oh, you might need some notes to take home. I wrote some. I'm gonna give you a letter then. Dear Lux, we fuck with your energy, but the way you cram your bars to some fans is frustrating mentally. Slow down. It ain't all about the punch in your memory. I mean, we like the way you structure your similes, but sometimes you run through them literally. We fuck with your energy, but we question abilities. Oh, what I'm trying to tell you, P.S., don't rush your delivery. But, watch a minute. That's crazy. I said, against Miles, he was the champ. We couldn't shoe him. He was in his prime, but now that we don't get his lines, we just get kicks out of him when he finish lines. Right before he begin his line, loaded. It's like I swallowed a laxative on accident. I got them shitting in their pants again. No crap, it's him. Loaded. 40,000 enough to get a kilo, just a sniff. Not for trafficking. Couple thousand left over, I guess I'll get me a casket then. After that, it's back to the African, laying down the blankets with the Africans. Oh, y'all didn't know? He said, I stay at mom's house, but prior to summer madness, too. He was homeless, so he had to do what he had to do. Niggas that been on Fulton or Jamaica Ave, y'all know this true. Y'all done had themselves some things that you like, you don't want the lines in CD? Cool. We got Jeezy and Weezy, too. It's usually five, beloved, but three for you. Hold up. Don't stop myself, beloved. It's usually five, but three for you. All right, times is hard. Bring me two. I mean, they not. Oh, man.
Lux up, Lux. You up. Hey, unlimited. Y'all just go. Do your thing. Hey, this for all the marbles. Oh. This for all the marbles. Y'all chill.
Yo, it's on Lux. Shut the fuck up because they about to, yo, we got to get it done. Let's go.
brought that pain medicine with you. I hope you brought that pain medicine with you, because you're going to need it. How sweet breathing could be screen door breezes when romanced, or the romance when they beat on Jesus is in your hands. But nothing I write can hit you harder than life, especially 1 week for demons. But you say you straight in the state of the saints. We going to see if it's New Orleans, nigga. Promethazine, codeine, morphine, it doesn't motivate. The exposure makes you doze, not awake. These are opiates. The dosage trace of properties of the poppy seed that the dopers take. Make no mistake about this. If you've ever been around someone on heroin, they're a dependent. They go from binging to drugging just to function that engine. The whole body readjusted, you just can't end it. They attack the habit, but the cause of withdrawals is still pending. So are you sober, nigga? Because you said you stopped drinking lean in October. Well, that isn't a surprise. Hollow, you picked the month where in the end every individual lies. I mean, you can dress it up how you picture it in your mind, but the Halloween outfit, you gonna always be a nigga in disguise. How fly, chill. How fly is the moon man that went to the bottom? I mean, ever since you first spaced out in Houston, he had a problem. We listen and bear witness. You already snow dad in your system, nigga. How low the my prediction, that repetition in your diction due to addiction. From sipping, your mind slipping, nigga. It's like your life's written, scripted, but seem cryptic. You're drifting off in the midst of the mission until it's missing. Oh, the sorrow. I came to clean young blood out. Sorrow. This ain't even a quarrel, nigga. This is like Quarry versus Ali when the right follow. Your sights boggle, your time borrow. Your life should have been swallowed. Howl's Apollo, the light model, who fights Drago. You might wallow into depression, just a full of empty Sprite bottles. Hold on. I'll never forget that night when I seen you on 174th Street in Vice. It was that Guns video shoot. You had that cup in your hand, and you was nice. And I asked to battle you. And out of all the avenues we could have been on, it was Vice. Wow. The brain disease you can't seem to knock out. And ironically, I thought I never blocked out. That was God with me when you said follow me into that pharmacy. You get the picture? The good pharmacies, what needs to be cropped out, nigga. You a bad weed. And it's a travesty. And this one casualty is going to be for every one of your multiple personalities, nigga. Are you the Don Dottie? The Don Dutter man? The nigga, it's all dimming. But let me ask you this. Did you mean Don Lennon or Don Lemon, nigga? After the CNN journalists who don't even enjoy women, but boys in them, speed sticking by Menon Bennett. I think like him. As a brother who's in the public figure, I figure in it to restore ignorance. I hate you lost niggas. Y'all all switches. They don't put us on to the system. Our system. I tell them what it is and what this gets them. How the game rigged. Your name may make you look big, but you a victim. That's why they pimp them. I just see what you don't see, Hollow. I'm stating the facts. I made you the most money you've ever been gave for a match. But don't even thank me for that. Don't even thank me for that. My time, you gonna get it, please, okay? But don't even thank me for that. I just wanna know why, when every leader rise, they use his own kind to put the stink in his back. What they paid you at Smack, nigga? They probably paid you in Smack. You can't even change, man. Work this nigga, man. Work this nigga. Chill, man. What they paid you at Smack? They probably paid you in Smack. Because you can't even see fast your last drink of that batch. But you paint me as whack. You make the fans see me as greedy, as if I broke some treaty, because I won't let them treat me like a Don, who's in a position of influence for the student, but educating the wrong. Baby, you a star. They love you the way you are. But I love you enough to not leave you the way you are, nigga. You make it hard for people that say what they mean and mean what they say, because that's what they mean. How they gonna follow a junkie? Be a fan, not a fiend. And you, be a nigga from Queens, not a queen. Man up, cause stand up niggas don't lean, nigga. Him, man. Chill. Oh, we got all night, too? And we got all night? Chill. Please. Please, man. I'm waiting for this thing. Chill. Hold on, B. This is revolution. Not some shit you put on a song and sound cute with. Wise man told me, son, you want respect, huh? Well, you make money, not excuses. I'm through with work. I'm up here giving holler the business model. I'm showing the battle rapper today how to get it tomorrow. You welfare, nigga, free healthcare. You give it to him, but don't show him how you got it. How you gonna teach business with free shit? Where's the knowledge? But why should we expect a nigga named Hollow to give us anything solid? I'm polished. I'm polished. I'm polished. A freedom leader. But we believers and weak achievers. I'm a contracted speaker. I active reader, I stand on these lines, not for athlete sneakers, neither. FBI been trapping keepers, a licensed trapper keepers. You might have thought Hoover was just a vacuum cleaner. Yeah, right. Master thinker. These Don Lemons been twisting up y'all agenda. That's why I want his image. So y'all don't forget to remember why the members of the Panthers tried. Why Bobby Hutton and Fred Hampton died. They can't deny. The answers lie right there in history, stand the time. You the cancer that propaganda designed. It's sad. Cause some minds you can't remind. It's black. You blind to the rubbish due to the drugging. They sat you down. Gave you time to think. Prison confined bunker. Because you won't take more money from rap. But you'll stand on a block with a pack. You disgusting. Who they trusting? I got to be the guy you wasn't for the younger to show him something. Cause if he look up to a Hollow, you just gonna grow up and do nothing. You should be banned from a booth, nigga. Unless you're surrounded by a firing squad. The man did the shoot. I got plans for the youth. He trying to lean on me. This is Principal Clark battling Sam's on the roof. Jump, nigga. Kill yourself. All night. Chill. All night I've been giving you mad questions. But they can't mix problems with bad guesses. Hollow, you ain't loaded enough for the rap legend. You up here talking all this Big Daddy Kane shit. And you half stepping, nigga. My walk's clearer. It's like I'm thought sharing on frequencies that a dog hearing. I'm more daring than McFadden running back with the ball, bearing the wheel of your court staring. I should split your shit like divorced parents, nigga. You know what? Forget the money. Forget that money shit. I should make Peter pay me in pallbearers. Someone a dollar. Some a bottle and a dream. You don't understand that when you reproduce, everything you are is the product that you breed. God forbid a condom was the leak and you fathering a seed. Jay-Z, if you're listening and you're following the tweets, you probably didn't speak to Obama before the speech. But I swear, he might not pass one gun control law. But I'm trying to get every last one of these hollers up off the street, man. I will battle anyone on the card with this hand of Jesus. Don't you niggas ever throw rocks at the sun. You can't reach it, nigga. Work.
Yup.
Hold it down, y'all. Hold it down.
Last round.
Hold it down. Last round. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Yo.
Hey, no, you two. Let me get past you real quick, folks.
You gotta start now, yo.
You talk about me sipping drink.
Down the stair. Let me get past you.
I said you talk about me sipping lean, but in your Killers video, Fat Trail and them Sprite was all pink. I mean, you a low coke head. I admit what I do to them. I ain't got a lot of y'all, G. He probably was on the set on the low trying dog lean. You look like you low-key addicted to Tylenol 3s. My nigga, you talk about me sipping and being in jail. That shit is depressing. You proving me right.
Ho. Nah, we ain't doing none of that. We ain't doing none of that.
You talk about me sipping lean and being in jail. That shit is depressing. You just proving me right. I can't get this work. I got a criminal record. I do the crime, I do the time, I sit like a man. While I'm in there, LOM shirt shipped to Japan. iTunes, digital scans. So don't think singles, think Pringles. How I still stack chips in a can, nigga. He talking about lean on me. Well, I know y'all heard what happened in the face-off, so I'm glad I could do a movie reference once we face off. I mean, he was there for the fight. He put me to the side like an Israelite. He said, brother, I wasn't feeling that fight. See, Hollow, you living the life they portray in stereotype now. It's gonna be some people that try to prove that you weak. You remember Menace to Society? Old dog, he liked the bullshit and beef. I said, I do remember that movie. And we don't wanna hear that bullshit, Shereen. So, fuck trying to teach us shit. Stop trying to teach us shit. He the old head that come on the block. Niggas be like, man, go ahead with that preaching shit. We don't want to hear what Jesus did. Tell Al Sharpton, eat a dick. Beg my pardon, but I'm in the hood starving with no leadership. And you want me to listen? Nigga, we don't even know if you follow religious tradition. Are you Muslim, Christian, Catholic, Baptist, or Buddhism? I don't know. Is you picking? First time I knew dude was sniffing when I caught him uptown, false preaching and some true religions. So let's take him to church. Reverend, we understand you want something to eat, but 40K? You want a feast. What you want ain't cheap. You got them paying 100 apiece. You know why Summer Madness 3? Summer Madness 3, y'all know why we ain't do it? He wanted a big pay-per-view percentage off of it. He want everybody to put a portion into the Porsche when it's parceling. He want 40K guaranteeing a percentage before they recoup the cost of it. Damn, Reverend, you damn near wanted all of it. Another nigga that get his bread and wine but couldn't clear his ties with the 10% smack was offering. Let's take him to church. 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 I said, let's take him to church. Excuse me. I need y'all to open your iPhones to Loaded Lux versus Mook. Duration 728 verse 2. And I quote, Reverend said he's all about his Benjamins. Well, would them synonyms get you in the synagogue before you sin again? Because Reverend, you ain't LOM. I mean, I could pitch you on an infomercial 3 in the morning, speaking while soft, like, you want to get your demons right off? I got something that was made from the robe of the Messiah. You see this brown cloth? At the bottom of the screen, you can talk to Jesus now. Call. And sign your check to Reverend Lux and Peter Popoff. And it be some dumb niggas that buy it. Fooled by them biblical words, you know, but you know the role. When it comes to them dead presidents, the preacher man be the first to go. All right, let me get up out this church. Don't look at me sideways. Even the usher get knocked out of his shoes for getting in my way. Lord, forgive me. Let us pray. We are gathered here today because UW got Lux greedy ass at 40K. On earth, as it is in heaven, thou want to see him slain. It was written, I'm the chosen one. That's why hollow be thy name. Please, greedy ass pastor, please. I mean,
You did everything after me. 106 after me. Dash living after me. URL after me. Now this nigga after me. I believe Lux will clap for the bucks because he asked of me. Now they asking me, does he have to be? I asked of me to ask to me to actually be half of me. Wordplay like that, beautiful. Wait, let me get back. I'm schooling you. Tutor you. Shit you out. Manure you. Can you. Tuna you. Underwater. Scuba you. Around water. Bermuda you. Could have beat me if it was two of you. Wait, I'll beat you and you. You and you. You and you. Let's talk factually. Facts. Facts. Kid Capri said you was greedy and wouldn't give him cash. Oh no, Sub-Zero said you was greedy and wouldn't give him cash. Facts. You held conceited footage and made him reuse them rhymes. Facts. With that $1,000 you owe Tech N9ne. I mean, what happened to Lion's Den? They know for holding footage and cutthroating. Lying to battlers. It'll be on HBO what he just told them. This for every footage held and every buck stolen. I give him a round, and if you lie in your den, you never get uploaded. I said, last year we seen three legends choke. It was pitiful. First Cannabis, then Lux. We like shit is looking miserable. I know I said three legends choke and only mentioned two, cause the third one is what Ray Swag did to Mook. Harlem nigga tell Mook move, he a corn. Motley how my crew move. I put the heavy metal deluxe, Aerosmith at you too. Wait, heavy metal deluxe, Aerosmith, you too. I said this is the coldest fact yet. Nigga, you don't have custody of your son. Cause you don't file taxes, so in court when they ask occupation, you had to put none. I'm pretty sure your baby mom's on welfare, you got one. This is 0908 around the time when you were a bum, so you rather panhandle CDs on the street than get a 9-to-5? Were you too good to fly through them friendly skies? Oh, I know why. Cause niggas from the job would be like, that's Loaded Lux from Smack. I thought he was flossing on the grind. He's working here. That nigga must be starving for a dime. But if you was a real man, for your little man, you put that talk into the side. But I guess your son ain't more important than your pride, nigga. You should have got that work, nigga. Now his son is inhaling secondhand smoke while playing with his Tonker truck with the cartoons on high because he don't want to hear his moms get fucked. You should have got that work then, nigga. How you know Calico Pops ain't try to fly through them friendly skies and got denied every time? So he's supposed to be like, you waiting on weeks for 40K from a league? Nah. Blackface linked up with BMF and made 40K on the street, nigga. Whether right or wrong, who are you to judge that man's fate? What, you felt his vibe? You still looked him in the eyes? You felt his handshake? What, you thought he got life and they locked him away in a bat cave? He's a lost nigga? Well, I found him. Now say it to Black's face, nigga. Nigga, can you relate? Can you relate? Have you ever sat in a cell with them hunger pains? Cause you got transferred to another jail when it took a couple days till your money came. You ever seen a blade open a face, sitting in court not knowing your fate? You get a letter that your man got killed and you can't go to the wake? I ain't think so. So think about that before you judge a life that you never lived, cause it's easy to develop a large picture when you focused on the negatives. I said, I'm at his true love school. I'm at his true love school. I'm looking for his baby. Even his biggest dick rider say, put that chopper down. I made day, but everybody in that school still gets screwed once I chop chop with that AK, cause over drama, it don't matter who kid that K slay. You had enough? Cause that chopper clean him out, boom. Leave him standing where he stay. I could've got the 409 and spray, but I'm fantastic with the K. Think about that. I said, my nigga, you ain't got a street bone in your body. But when it come to streets, had ice, they fuck with him. Cause when you was passing out Bibles, he was out there bubbling. When you was spreading the word, he was out there hustling. That's why the streets say that nigga icy hot. I know it burns when I rub it in.
I said, quit with all that Gandhi stuff. Nigga, quit with all that Gandhi stuff. Telling us you headed for self-destruct. Only get your posse cut. Click over. Everybody get body. Yep. This nigga get a 9. This nigga a couple times. I'm telling you, you click over. You ain't hear me on the other line? I said, loaded Lux, you ain't got enough. Cause I come around loaded for that diesel. I'm in your pad touching your keys in one click. I had you down, loaded. I said, loaded Lux. I said, and when he was homeless, it's his baby mom's fault. She left him with 50 bucks in Harlem, had Lux homeless. And other times, he's in an axe with 10, just roaming. They said, is he broke? I said, fuck broke. He ain't got a buck, he broke. And they said, I'll be damned. I thought Lux was loaded. I said, I seen him outside freezing, stuck and froze. It's ironic, because I'm the one that's fucking cold, but this is stuff he knows. Loyalty over money, man.
UW, you seen it here, y'all.